Hi everyone, my name is Shraddha and I'm going to be talking about a makeup product today. For all people who love to apply makeup, I know that primers are very important because it gives you a very smooth finish and makes your makeup look even better. And the product that I'm going to be talking about is this product right here. It's the Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Makeup Primer. I'm just going to show you what the packaging looks like. So the product comes in a tube like this. And you get 30 grams of product, which is a very good quantity for a primer. Okay, so for the importance of primers, it is very helpful when you apply makeup because it helps you create a very, very smooth layer for your skin and it also blurs out your pores. You just have to take a little bit of this and evenly apply it, starting from your nose and then going out to the cheeks area and then moving slowly towards your chin and forehead. So when I talk about this particular primer, it is slightly tinted and I'm just going to show you what it looks like. So this is what the primer looks like. You can see it has a slight pink tone to it and you just have to evenly spread it out and then pat it into your skin before you start your makeup. This helps you create the smooth layer that you want and it makes your makeup look even more vibrant, like the color just show off better when you have primer on. Also, if you just want a very nice natural glow, you can even just walk out with this after moisturizing your face. I can feel how smooth my skin is starting to feel because I've put this, and now if I apply makeup on top of this, I know it's gonna last longer, have a better color payoff, and really look smooth and nice. So if you like your makeup flawless, then I highly recommend this primer to you.